see you. How many people were here last night? How many people watched last night? And it always fun to beat the Kings. They're becoming like a little rivalry now. They get a lot of Warrior people on that. The open practice is always fun. We're going to have the guys come out, do all their drills. You're going to see the whole team. And then we're going to have the rookie hazing like we always do. So Brandin, Podziemski, and Trayce So they're going to go through a little thing, but we thought we would talk about this team a little bit and start with the general manager of the Warriors, 15 years in the NBA, 5 years in our front office, the GM of the Warriors, Mike Dunleavy.
Rookie GM has to sing.
Should we make Mike have to sing too? I can't say it. All right,
Thank you.
because this move will be really slow trying to beat anyone off the dribble. So what's going on here?
Very well. That works. our place, shoot. And it's a competitive thing we do every day, but somebody has to shoot. And whichever, if he makes it, the other team has to take the walk. Remember, pick up the game, you say, suckers walk, you gotta lead. Like, you gotta do all the work and go to the other end. That's basically what that's about.
I noticed Gary Payton is with the big guys.
Yeah, Gary basically plays this role for us as a roller, kind of plays around the baskets, and he joins the big guys for this drill. Moses too. Some of our guys will go back and forth, JK, Moses. Yes, sir. And it's just a good, we do this for 7-8 minutes, trying to simulate some of the stuff they do during games. It's a good skill work, and good rhythm for practice.
Have you ever had a practice or seen a day where Gary Payton is not smiling?
he's pretty happy guy. shooting. Back baseline. Two line, one line back to our usual stuff. Look down there, right down there. We'll go to 12. First team is 12. Ball on each side. Yeah, baseline 15.
Sweet Caroline today. Let's roll.
guys. But next up, no. Oh, he's not done. I'm not done.
All right, y'all give it up for Brandin. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Halo by Beyonce.